السلام علیکم ورحمۃ اللہ وبرکاتہ فرینڈز، ویلکم بیک ٹو مائی چینل۔ آئی ہیو دس 500 واٹ انورٹر، اٹ ٹرنز آن بٹ اٹ ڈز ناٹ پرووائڈ آؤٹ پٹ، لیٹس ٹربل شوٹ اٹ۔ دیز ٹو لائنس آر پازیٹیو لائنس، دس ون ایٹ دس فیوز اینڈ دس وائر ایٹ دس فیوز، دس از نیگیٹو لائن۔ دس نیگیٹو لائن از ریچنگ ہیئر اینڈ دین اٹ از جمپڈ ہیئر، سو اٹ ول ڈرائیو دیز ٹو ٹرانسفارمرز۔ LED is turned on, the voltage are fluctuating at input. And if I check AC output, there are just only 2.5 volt AC output. Let's check what's wrong here. First we will check this capacitor voltage, 400 volt capacitor. DC voltage, here is fluctuation. That means there is some short circuit condition, that the circuit is starting and then off, then reboot. Check output transistors, output power MOSFETs. Good. Yes, this is giving short circuit. 11NK50. It's good. This one is damaged. This is short circuit. Yes, this capacitor is damaged. It has visible crack. Yes, now the red light is finished. That's good. We have 263 volt. Because one MOSFET is missing. Thank you. Now let's check DC voltage. 263 volts. J103J. I don't have this capacitor now, filter capacitor now. I will arrange this capacitor 2J103J and I will arrange this load switch. I will connect this 60 watt tungsten lamp because this time I am turning it on without heat sink. Yes, that's great. Yes, it is 215 volt. That's good. Because this time the filter capacitor is not installed. If you enjoyed this video, give a thumb up. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.